days. So today we are here in our Bubs again, and then we just been in Lowe's to get some more Bubs. So look at this. So that we could plan it. Yeah. Here's the Bubs. Here's the powers. And there's more one. And this too. Look at that. That's pretty. Pretty, pretty powers. And this too. Yeah, guys. Kung makikita nyo, this mix pink and white. And then we have this too. Garden, for the garden. And this is the Bubs. This is red and this is white. And we get this too. Kitty, birdie, birdie. And then we got a dragonfly. A dragonfly. Pretty one. Love this. Bone meal. And this too. And then we get this too. Because I'm just thinking to grow more okra. Okay. Here is the rest that we just did. Pepper, we get this. Tomato. Cherry tomato. We get eggplant. And we get these flowers again. That we get back with that. And another more flowers. Another pansiga. And we got this okra. And another, oh, and another flower. Charcoal grater. And all those Bubs is gonna be planted here. So again, genuine guys. And also, oops, we get some more dirt. This one, a dirt for the garden. And here you go, guys. This is the cherry blossom trees. We It's a cherry blossom trees. Kung kung makikita nyo, di ba sa Japan, madaming mga cherry blossom trees. Ito yan. Ilalagay namin yan dito.
Corner. Good corner, guys.
Meron din doon isa pang cherry blossom trees doon. So, both corner ilalagay yun. So, I will gonna show it to you guys what's gonna be looks like.
Hi!
This is gonna be looks like. Ayan. This is a pink one and the other cherry blossom in the corner is white. So this is. And look at the price, $77. This one is $57. So yan. Kung nakikita niyo guys, inaayos niyo dun. Kasi magtatanim kami, we're going to plants. Ayan, ito yun oh. It's the wood is gonna help too.
Huh?
The wood's gonna help too.
The wood. See how wet the wood is?
Yeah.
It holds moisture because it's rotting. So it'll hold a lot of moisture. And plus the decomposing, the wood breaking down gives you compost for the soil. Yeah, it'll be good. To answer your question. It'll keep rotting away. A couple of years, this wood won't even be here. But it'll just make the soil
rot. What about if we have rain? What will gonna happen?
We have rain?
No, what about if we have rain? What will gonna happen for the dirt that you just carried, bring it here?
If we have rain?
Yeah. The rain doesn't gonna flush that?
Oh, no. No, it'll be okay. This will settle real quick. The rain will actually help it pack down a little bit. Oh, this is working out nice. Thank you.
That was the other cherry blossom.
Corner there, because it's kind of round and that corner's round. And plus when it fills out, it's going to fill that corner up. So we don't want it in front of the porch, you won't be able to see. Then this one's more of a tree that'll grow up. So what do you think? Right here, maybe?
Yeah.
Keep out from the building a bit.
Wait.
Back where? I want to keep it out. Why? I don't want to keep away because I don't want the branches growing into the building. We'll just have to cut the branches off. This way the branches will come out. Okay?
That was going to be tall. Going to get tall.
Yeah, like all the way up to Jack and the Beanstalk tall.
I'm not going to touch it.
I think this stuff is going to do really well here. This soil is incredible.
Incredible. What about this, honey? How can I plant this? Like this?
Put the growing part up. As long as they're sticking up, doesn't matter how the root is, yeah.
But I'm scared. It's like...
No, just cover it up.